Life began for me in just the realization that there is the absolute truth, and that is a person, Jesus. And knowing him, knowing the Christ, is knowing the hands that created me.
The thing is, I've known what it is to live without truth and then to be living in truth. And it's the difference between being bound and then living in absolute freedom.
Like, I just think about the grace of God, just his grace, undeserved for me, bought at the highest price. And I think in that understanding alone, there's no option but to give him everything I have. That is the only possible response.
How can you go past the name of Jesus? He's the way, he's the truth, he's the life, he's everything.